Nice. Nice. Oh, well. It's been a little while. I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh, no. I need to. My fucking god. I. Here we go. No. Not what I'm after. Right. Throat feels like shit. Hello. How's it going, Easy? Fish boy. That's fair. I'm also somewhat alive. Had like a bad week, just mentally wise. Now I feel better that way, and now my throat just wants to kill me in some way. I can't win. I just can never win. Big sad. I'll be honest, I don't know. Haven't thought that far ahead, I guess. I haven't really thought that far ahead with a lot of things at the moment. Head is no thoughts, empty. Also, I updated OBS today, and the setup of it is now very weird and very chunky. Have to have my chat open on my phone again because because it's very hard to read on OBS. Oh. Being sick is never fun.
What's this?
It's an art project.
Okay, I like it, Picasso.
I think, like, recently also it was like the 15th anniversary or something to do with Miku. I know there's a 15th anniversary for Osu on at the moment.
I missed one.
Okay, enjoy the Shadow Realm. Just gonna make sure that they is OP on. I'll move it over. So when it opens, it's on that side. There we go. Play this one next. A lot of notes. I mean, no, it's... I hate the fast triple notes. It sounds like something from, like, a DS game, and it's making me laugh and I'm losing concentration. Oh my god. I just got brain train of vibes and I'm trying really hard not to laugh at that. Is there a squeaky toy? Hello, Curd. How's it going? Oh my god. Fast note sequence. I'm glad that it's going good. Yes. That was my mother. If my mic picked it up. She's gone now. I'll tell her after stream. I heard the door open. I was like, wait, am I here? Am I hearing things? And then I realize I'm not hearing things. I could tell the exact moment my mom just went, hold on, you're streaming. And then my dog decided to bark. Fucking shit. Well, she asks if I've had it, which I have. Because she just came back from work. Because she does night shift stuff. So she wanted to know if I've eaten, so if she can have, depending how much she can have. Because there's like 5 people in the house. And half the time I forget that food is, like, done. So, she checks to see if I've had it or not. It sounds a bit like night shifts just seem easier to do. Because where she works, there's not a lot of people that come in towards the night, like customer-wise. I think she also does night shifts, so she doesn't have to deal with checkouts. Which, God bless the people who work on checkouts. Holy shit. I'm already a weeb degenerate. I've pretty much been one of those for years. It's just the degeneracy is progressed. I also realized I forgot to change one thing on my overlay. Subs reset every month. If it hasn't been renewed. So one thing is wrong. I'll do that later.
I clicked too early.
Oh, thank you, Ursu. I appreciate the random lag spike for that. I looked at chat for a second, just saw the word wife, and I'm just wondering what the hell it said. Okay. Nice. Totally can't tell I'm a fan of Naruto. I also realized I've seen like a fair amount of things where people are just like like nostalgia stuff, and they're all like kids shows, and I'm just like, oh, fuck it, doesn't work for me. Cause they're not anime. Someone I talked to was just like talking about, I think it was like Drake and Josh or something, and I'm just like, bro, I've never seen that in my life. Like, I've never seen iCarly or any of that, because during that time, okay, I was trying to catch up on some Naruto seasons I missed, my guy. Nostalgia that strong, you just become the thing. I'm just glad there's like, I don't have to catch up on like any Naruto seasons anymore. Naruto doesn't count. I don't give a fuck about that one. Although I did do what a lot of people did, was just watch the one episode when Jiraiya was in it. And then just like go back to other things. Nah, I'm not a fan of Burrito. Burrito. His name's pretty much a food. Yeah, name him Quan. Like, name him Duan. Guan? Juan. It's Juan. That's pronounced Juan. Fuck, I'm bad at pronunciation. I wish his son's name was Juan. That'd be funny as fuck. I have an anime called Juan. It's just about ninjas and it makes no sense with the name. Yeah, I heard about the guy in a... The guy who played Drake being just a fucking absolute degenerate, but not the same degenerate I am. He's just... nasty. Didn't he try to, like, change his identity? And then it just didn't work? I did that around the wrong way. I can count, I swear. I know how numbers work. Oh. Wait. Oh. It took me a while. To understand that joke. Yeah. To be fair, a lot of anime around the time when Naruto was airing had a lot of filler. I feel like we had more patience, even though we fucking hated it. It was just, hey, I'm still watching Naruto. Now there's really not that much filler. I guess it depends on what series you're watching, though. Because there are some anime I want to watch that are from, like, 2004, but I know for a fact it's going to be the slowest burn thing you've ever seen, and I'm going to hate it. But I want to watch it, so I'll have to make myself suffer through it like I did with fillers for Naruto. Although the one filler for Naruto I never understood was, where the fuck did the robot one come from? Yeah, fair enough. I've never watched Demon Slayer. I think I watched about 2 episodes of Tokyo Ghoul. Didn't really like the vibe of it. Not for me. Attack on Titties? Fuck. This is Attack on Titan. I forgot what season I'm up to. I know I haven't watched all of it, though. Because I saw a clip and I was like, wait, that character dies? And then I realized, oh, I'm not up to that point. Shit. Like, I was upset that I found out one of my favorite characters died, but now I was just like, Oh, if the manga is pretty good for it, I'll read it. I just didn't enjoy the anime. I've seen a fair amount of shows and stuff where it's just the manga's just a lot better. Why would I ban you over that? I saw, it was this TikTok of, this person saying, certain animes are underrated, and then I saw Parasite on the list, and I was like, hold on. Hold on, my guy. Parasite is not underrated. You just probably weren't watching it when it was really hyped. Or they weren't born then. Fuck. That could be it. They are a child. I'm pretty sure one person meant it as a joke when they were saying, like, Bleach was underrated. I was just like, I hope to God that that's a joke. Because this looks like one of the most well-known ones. I also don't know if the term underrated really counts, because everyone watches different things. So one thing could be underrated to one person, but not underrated to another. Because it... I normally assume something is underrated where... I'm half concentrating on what I'm trying to say. Hold on, give me a second. Brain's trying to figure out how to word the sentence right now. Okay, so like, depending on what genres you watch, depends on if you would enjoy something else that you'd count as underrated. Don't worry, a lot of what was happening, I was trying to figure out how to word a sentence. Also, what type of ad is that? What the fuck? I didn't realize they made ads for that. Well, I guess most things end up with ads. I've never gotten an ad like that before. Well, I think there is. I don't really need them. I don't have that. But I've never seen an ad for them either. They exist, I would assume they do. I just don't think there are ads, like advertisement stuff done for it. Like video wise, because I've never seen it. And I've seen some weird ads. My guy's arm looks fucking weird. It's like bent. Bent in a weird direction. I also just realized you called Australia Aussie land. The statement's not wrong. It just took me a while to figure out that you said that.
The ads, or it's like a kid in it, person who has been to this. It's
like the ad just has absolutely nothing to do with what the fuck they're talking about. Oh, I've seen ads like that. Because at the end of it, you're just like, relevance? Like, what the fuck? Extremely just confusing experience. Can I do better on that one? I did that around the wrong way. I've never seen an ad like that one. But then again, I assume, like, with American ads, they don't really include, like, swearing in it. Has there been some Australian ads with this swearing in them? Fair enough. Australians don't need guns. We do stupid things anyway that will get us killed. Say. We don't need those to be a dumbass. There are other ways. Director set by artist. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, that's where I fucked up the end on that one. Oh my god. Why? Why did they think that was necessary? Sometimes I wonder if people are okay. And then I feel like I shouldn't wonder that. Oh fuck. I looked at chat. It's fuck. Just to let you talk to chat. Because I have my phone in front of me, so I can see it when a new message gets added very easily compared to it being an OBS. So I just see like a line move and I'm just like, bro, I really badly want to look. Ugh. Oh my god. No! I can blame chat for my mistakes if I want to. You know what? It probably has been on just a decline. No, I've got less drink on that one. Me mod? I don't know where Watto is at the moment. What do you mean by burying my background? What are you thinking of doing, Card? Oh, backyard. I was gonna say, what? The background. How would one bury something in a background? It's another Naruto opening. I hear this song and all I think is the tuning exams arc. Hell yeah. I also agree with that statement. I do think Naruto is better than Dragon Ball Z. I did watch like a fair amount of Dragon Ball Z when I was younger. Some fights were interesting to watch, and others I was just like, ow. Fair enough. Okay, I'd be onto that one if I was to that one. I haven't got an S rank on this one. I have like Naruto related. I have like full on just like course with one of my brothers who has watched all of it. About like, you know how they normally say Sakura is the most useless one? And my brother made the point of, at least you get to see Sakura's fights. Tenten just gets her ass kicked every time. She's fucking useless. Because he brings up the fact that, like, in the, manga, which I went back and I've read before, where like the fight was between Tenten and Temari, it's like one shot, it's at the start, and then it just ends with her getting her ass kicked. And I was just like, oh fuck, he wasn't kidding. She really just got her ass handed to her. She wasn't even worth doing more than like one frame. And now whenever someone says soccer is useless, I'm like, that's not a correct statement, my guy. There's one character that is way more useless than she ever will be. I won't get an S rank this time. I missed one. Fuck. It's always next turn. Fuck. Does she? I know that she was interested in Neji. Who the fuck is Metal's mom?
Is Ten-Ten Metal's mom? If so, I'm so fucking sorry for him. Holy shit. I'm trying to think. Does she? Hold on. I don't know if that closed. I'm gonna search that up. Does Ten-Ten even have a family in that?
Ah! Please. Thank you.
We're figuring this out. Does Ten-Ten actually end up with them? Good to know Ten-Ten has never fucking changed. Goddamn. Okay. Parent teacher child day. Does she actually have a kid? Doesn't say anything about it there. All I want to know is she has a kid. If not, holy shit, she is just by herself. I feel like Rock Lee is the least surprising one to have a kid. I don't think she does. I don't think Ten-Ten has a kid. You know what? Probably. Would not be surprised. Yeah, Rock Lee has a son, which is Metal Lee. Ten-Ten doesn't have any children. Ten-Ten's just a fucking loner. Yeah, she is. She's a cat lady, but for weapons. All she does is sell weapons. Oh my god. Everyone else has a kid and Ten-Ten's just sitting there like, do you want this knife? Holy shit. She has like no significance in Boruto. She doesn't have a kid. I like how there was like one kid, like the kid with the mask and everything, where everyone just went, wow, does Kakashi have a kid? And I'm just like, you really think that man would have a kid in his life ever? He would not. A kid would mess up his vibe. Okay. I remember the first time I heard the song, I didn't realize what some of the words meant, and then learned later on, I was like, oh. It's like, alright. Yeah. Kakashi's not a family guy. Not his vibe. I did better than last time. Still not the best. Really, I don't look that deep into song lyrics. I kind of just go, damn, that sounds like a bop. I've had people tell me before, you know, this song has like a really deep meaning. I was like, that's not why I listen to it, but go off, I guess. That's fair. But what it's called, it's the genre where it's just like a bunch of sounds, really. And then people were just like, that goes hard. I'm like, it doesn't. It's nothing. It's literally just a bunch of sound effects at that point. No, it's not EDM or dubstep, it's called something else. There's a fair amount of the songs I have, like on Osu, I think count as like EDM or dubstep in a way because of the genre. That or metal, but I don't think I have. There might be a couple of songs that class as the genre I'm thinking. Like, I'm trying to remember what it's called. Hard style. I think that's what it's called. Like, at least with some dubstep, they try to make it a song. Hard style, it's just sounds. Like, there's no melody of any sort. It's just sound effects. I've seen a couple of songs that they're just, someone's like, wow, let's go as hard. I'm like, my guy, are you just sampling some sound effects? Are you alright? That's not a song. I'd say majority of it would be fast-paced. Yeah, it makes no sense. Have I even gotten better at this? No. I'm about mid. I did really good once, and then I've never done that good again. Why does the song hurt your soul? Yeah, and it's mid.
I haven't done that well since.
Why do I not have a ranking on this one? I'm confused.
Why do I not have a ranking on you?
Oh. I didn't even realize it was a part of a TikTok trend. I think I know why I don't have a ranking on this song. it's one of the songs where they have the notes changing pace quite a lot. Says like, oh, here's a fast note. Now have a slow one right after that. I clicked too early. That was a mess. Oh, I've probably seen trends like that on TikTok. I just ignore them. Yeah, it was a pretty relaxing song. I just kept focusing on the fact that I couldn't hit some of the notes. Well, now I have a ranking on it, at least. That's the Monica Magica theme. I still haven't seen this anime, and I should. I already know that it's a fucked up magical girl anime. Oh, I forgot, this is one of the songs that just casually has, like, talking in it at one point. There it is. I was waiting for it to get to the talking part. You just had, like, elegant singing and then just, hey, let's just casually have a talking amongst the song. It probably has some relevance, but I've never seen this. I don't know what the relevance is. Why do I feel like a lot of conversations just happen when you're in the bathroom? It's like the one time people are willing to talk. Why does it have to be in a bathroom, though? My god. Do this one. I was gonna say, why does this sound like similar to the Steins Gate opening, and then I realized it's by the same artist. It would make sense why it sounds similar. Oh my god. That actually gets said? What the fuck? Who does that? He just goes, yeah, this is a normal human thing to say. I hate myself. Fuck. Oh, I was gonna say. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Like, who in their right mind says that? My god. I feel like that's asking for just like a traumatizing experience. I want to keep that S rank because it was bothering me that it was an A when it's meant to be like normal difficulty. And I know the A rank is probably just because the last time I played it, I forgot to click on one of the notes. Actually forgets you need to actually click the notes for it to count. God bless. Ella's an Esther. Hell yeah. Big brain move of trying to rub my eye and just forget to have glasses for a second. Now there's a fingerprint on my glasses. Fuck. God damn it. Now I need to clean my glasses because I'm dumbass. I don't know how I forgot I had glasses for a second. I've been wearing them my whole life. I'm blind. I can now see. Starting to realize that things aren't meant to be that blurry. I haven't cleaned them in a bit. But now I can see. How did I only get an A on that? Like, winner misses. What the fuck?
I don't understand.
What is it? I don't even watch this. I don't watch, like, the main anime anymore. I think I watched the first season and then that was it. My oldest brother, watched, I think it was like all of the seasons, and then just hated the fact that he watched all of the seasons. We let it go of nerds too early. I just, one of those times where I forget to press down. Spin. Just spins. Just check the Discord and saw Ryan just saying Ruby music hits different. Now I know why I don't have an S rank on this song. It's a really fast-paced sequences. I did better than last time. How did I do better with three more misses? What did I get more? I don't know how I did that. I don't understand how the scoring system works. I don't understand how a lot of things in OSU work. Well, the combo is gone. I did not click just then. God damn it. It would have been an S-wing, and then my brain stopped functioning. No. No! I fucked up the S-rank. No. Fuck. God damn it, I did it again. It's the same as last time. What the fuck? How did I get that score last time? What? Huh? I'm confused. I don't have a rank on this one. My God. Well, now I have a rank on that one. I don't know if it's down further or up further. Hello. It's the Miku. I would love it if it didn't decide to lag while I'm... No.
Fuck! Stay sequences.
No! My worst enemy. Fucking sequences.
Yeah.
Just fucking, like, note after note.
Heck.
Right. Why the fuck is she in a glass? Oh god. That's not good. Why are they putting them in, like, glasses? Don't do that. Get them out of there. Hey, yo, it's fucking Gary. Okay, he's fine being in the jail. Just not the girls. They're children. He can accept his fate. Fucking finally. Goddamn. Finally got the nice rank. Let's go. Goddamn. Why did I originally find this one so difficult? What? Oh, hello. Would jam into Persona. Fuck you. The bee. I've done better before. I don't think I can do that difficulty yet. I've got a strength on all those, but not on this one. Oh, that was a long Oh, I forgot to blink. That's not good. Damn, the better last time. I'm just gonna do this devil's here, this one. There's a lot of just notes on top of notes. wasn't even close to one of those notes. My god.
Oh my god.
Just gonna move that. I'm gonna leave my stream there so I can work on some other things art related. No, I'm worried today. I don't feel like it. I feel like social interaction, even if I'm not in person. Not in that type of mood. Anyway.